What if you got a present from Jack Skellington?